All right, the camera kind of screwed up, so I've got to do this in two videos, but 42, so minus 25 gives us 17 grams of mint, and as you can see, I didn't really get to knock it down that much, just took some of the big stuff out. So now I'm going to pull the peppers out, and I think what I'm going to do today is I'm going to take all the peppers off of this plant at the back, and really chop it down and see if it can come back stronger. With these leaves getting all wrinkled the way they are. So that'll be kind of an experiment. But we'll see how it goes. So this is probably the reddest pepper I've taken off of out of this system so far. And look at that. It's nice, perfect little pepper. And it weighs about 69 grams. So I'm looking forward to eating this one, see how sweet it's going to be. Alright, so on top of that one, I also took out these guys from the plant in the back that hasn't been looking very healthy. And we've got 140 grams there, this pepper's getting pretty small. You can see how much of the plant I took apart here, and you can see the devastation back here. So I've left one of the leaves, it's got a few little ones growing there. We'll see what happens. You know, it could just die, that's alright. I'm ready to move on from these peppers, but also if it does come back, I'm just curious if it will. So I just kind of chopped that thing down, and we'll see what happens. I got a whole bunch of other peppers, there's some green ones back here, purple one. Still got another red guy over here. I just didn't want to take him off today. So still got a few peppers. Maybe next weekend, depending how things are going, I might take all the peppers out and chop all these plants down, or maybe give it a few weeks and see what happens. I might even just pull these pepper plants out and do more Swiss chard type plants. We also have kind of two peppers on that guy. So pretty good haul today. 140 grams of peppers, one big one and four small ones, and then 17 grams of mint, and 200 and some grams of Swiss chard. So all in all, pretty good haul. Also, that one mint runner you can see has almost reached the water, so I'm going to add some water to it today and it'll be in. So I'm curious to see what the mint's going to do down there once it's touched water. So. All right, guys.